Morning, everyone. Found a little bitty silver Christmas tree to film. This morning I asked Jesus for a message and I saw a beautiful musical note. So I don't know what it is because I'm not a musician, but I think it's like the one that starts the music on music paper. It's like, it looks like an S. It's really pretty. And I was a teeny tiny version of myself and I was walking along this note and it sang and I vibrated with it and it was my vibration. That note was my vibration. And then there was another note, there was another soul, another person, and that note looked entirely different and vibrated in an entirely different way, and I understood it to be like jazz music. And the message is that each one of us has our own very specific music inside of us, and it's all different. And we should not try to make ourselves be a note that we aren't because we think that ours is not good enough or something. Every single one of us is necessary exactly as we are in the world at the moment. So play your music, vibrate, be who you are, you know, and don't think that you're not as useful or necessary or good or something than anyone else. Every single one of us, every single note that we play is necessary in life, and we couldn't do without you. We could not do without you and your very specific special music. So shine while you're here, play your music, be who you are, and shine. That's the message for today. Like, subscribe, share, make a comment. It'll keep the content coming, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.